Hey everybody, it's 40 Warrior. Welcome back to Army Man Air Attack. Remember that mission 3 where we had a rescue, where we had to protect that train and protect the tank? Well, we get to use the tank in this one. Tan Territory. Tan started a top-notch helicopter battalion of their own, so we gotta take out all the hangars. Since we might be dealing with helicopters, I suggest bringing someone with homing rockets along. Hardcore works. So let's go. As you see from the map, our mission's pretty much just seek and destroy.
Welcome back, Captain. What in tarnation?
We've got to take out these Tan forces. Let's get down to business.
As you see, the tank's already on its way. I want to be careful how I do this, because with my luck, the tank's going to be blown up to tiny bits by me throwing a napalm around. This mission is not very hard because the tank is really, really powerful. There's a helicopter.
That's the gun, British gun.
This mission's not very difficult at all, because the tank just takes care of everything. And we're right down two bases with three to go. And you need to die. Ooh, blue! Gotta get the blue. Gotta get the blue. Ah, it only had armor.
Oh, cool.
Not complaining. Look how slow the tank is, seriously. More blues. This mission's definitely not... This mission's going by a lot faster than I remember it. What also doesn't help is that the three Tan bases are so close together that you almost have no. Oh! CO2! CO2! Thank you! I love me some CO2.
Tally-ho, baby!
Not like that was necessary, I just felt like doing it because. Who doesn't like being on a power trip now and then?
Find the portal now. Fly into it, Captain.
So now we go back to base, because we just succeeded in doing whatever the hell it was we were supposed to be doing.
Congratulations, Captain. You have secured the forest for the Green Army.
Not a difficult mission, like I said. The new helicopter, the Chinook, is now at your disposal. Sweet! Bug bath. Been mutating bugs and hideous monstrosities. This is probably one of my favorite missions. Also one of the easiest ones.
Chinook.
Now, the difference between the Chinook and the Huey, as you upgrade... Well, obviously your helicopter goes more powerful, yes, but... The other thing also is... You get more weapons. This one has flares. as well as all the, you know, the napalm, the and the two types of rockets. The flares basically send paratroopers down, which are kamikaze troops, plastic troops with M80s attached to their backs, which can blow up a lot of things for you. And it could also seek out enemies that maybe you weren't aware of. Sweet deal. Let's get Rawhide. So how is everybody doing today? I just woke up. One of the things I did was I looked at the Underdog LPs. Like I said, I was part of that contest.
Uh-oh.
It wasn't until I got those damn spiders. Die, you damn thing! Jesus! Here's the flares. Check this out. We're on the way! And they just go ahead and blow things up. Now we're looking for this.
We're free.
Yes, the job of this mission is to rescue the bugs. And in return for your kindness, they blow up everything tan. They terrorize everything tan. Did you see how he ripped through that helicopter? These bugs will not hurt you, by the way. Which is pretty sweet. So that's the mission, pretty much. I mean, seriously, I don't have to do anything except do this. We're free! As I was saying. Well, that was part of that whole contest the Underdog LPs had, and I learned that I was one of the last people out, so It's just been real. I mean, it was a very cool run. I was very happy to be part of it. God damn, the chill looks very slow. I was just happy to be a part of it. When I entered my LP into the contest, I did so with just one goal of mine. Hit top five. I hit top five. So, having said that, I mean, I have absolutely no regrets with how I did. I wouldn't have changed anything. Absolutely wouldn't have changed a thing. I enjoyed it. It's obvious a lot of other people did too. Paper plane! Paper plane! Bring the paper plane along! The worst enemy of all! Paper! Ah, it blew up.
We're free.
None of those folks are gonna take care of them. Hey, bring green along too. Not gonna need it. One more time! Paper! Paper! Look at all the supply trucks. This ought to be awesome. There we go. But I have no regrets with how it worked out. I mean, did I wish I could make one of the three directors? Of course. I mean, why else would I enter the contest? But selling for top five, which is what my goal was, absolutely
good work,
no bitter
Captain.
Feelings over
all
it.
The bugs have been free.
Matter of fact, the people I lost to, I mean, the people that I went toe-to-toe with, I can say the same thing about all of them. They're all extremely talented. They're all elite talents. They're all very under the radar. They're all very damn good. I have nothing but utmost respect for the whole lot of them. So, yeah. If any of you guys haven't been watching this, then you know who you are. Congrats. It's been fun. It was fun while the contest lasted. I definitely will be watching all these new LPs on Underdogs when they come up. I had a lot of fun doing it. Made a few friends along the way too, so I mean, what else is there to say? I'm very happy with how it turned out. Everybody that voted for me, thank you guys a lot. You guys are awesome. Even if you didn't vote for me, doesn't bother me. This isn't like a damn politician BS where I would say, you didn't vote for me, so I'm not going to vote for you when this comes up. No, that's not how it works. I'm teaming with confidence right now, and I'm honored to be a part of the the group of under-the-radar Alpiers that made up the channel. Which leaves one more question unanswered. Which I shall answer right now. What about my LP? The one I was doing for Underdogs. A lot of people were doing ended up doing the LPs for their channels. So what about me? I don't know. I haven't decided yet. My biggest fear really is just burning myself out. But at the same time, I do want to do it at one point. So maybe I'll do it later on. I'm not sure. But time will tell. I might eventually get to it down the line. So, we did two more missions. I think I'm going to end it right here. Next time on Army Men, we will do uninvited guests, picnic food items. So I'll see you guys then. 40 Warriors signing off.